So the coffee table was purchased from St. Francis by the Sea thrift store for about $20. It was for a thrift store flip to raise money for Hospice of the Lowcountry. The process that I used was to clean the table, prime it, and for the top, I mixed acrylics in with resin and had about 15 minutes working time before everything started to set up. The bowl that's got oyster shells in it was made from a mold that I created when I saw the need for a locally crafted home accessory. It's actually a vessel sink, so it could be used, it's functional. The coat rack was a repurposed coat rack from a client's house. They wanted to throw it out, I brought it home and used some fluid acrylics to create the design on it, the same way I created the designs on the side of the table.